I'm just wondering, Scoff, dude, is this Denny right here?
Oh, shut up.
If it is, if that's Denny, dude, God bless. That might be my friend right there. I love you all, man. I'm going to play a song for you. Have you heard the one about the prophet with the perfect soul? The heavenly bastard with his own slasher flick, the greatest fairy tale ever told. Weekly he receives a needling ovation from a sleepy nation. They're swallowing the old routine, the holy saltine, the backwash from the cup of salvation. Have you heard the legend sweeping the land? They say we all sprung from some invisible man, and when he finished up, he took a little rest. And he's been resting ever since, I guess. Tell me, have you heard the one about the young man who died for your sins? You think he would have learned his lesson not to mess with us, yet they say he's gonna come again. He might have hit a ripe old age if a disciple had not failed him. Broken, betrayed, and lost, he lay alone on the cross, while the Easter Bunny pounded the nails in. Have you heard the legend sweeping the land? The saying we all sprung from some invisible man, and when he finished up, he took a little rest. And he's been resting ever since, I guess. Tell me, have you heard the one about the healer who could resurrect? They say when he rose from the dead, he had a flattened head, black boots and two bolts in his neck. Oh, come all you faithful, that's the whole fable, as though I was told it. Honestly, I'm halfway jealous of these gullible zealots who believe this unbelievable bullshit. Have you heard the legend sweeping the land? They're saying we all sprung from some invisible man, and when he finished up, he took a little rest. And he's been resting ever since, I guess. And have you heard the legend sweeping the land? They're saying we all sprung from some invisible man, and when he finished up, he took a little rest. And he's been resting ever since, I guess. Yo, thank y'all so much, bro. Yo, you're the best one tonight, though, bro. Shred it up.